Everybody, I am Shenal and I am here to speak about two digits. Two digits is a maths puzzle game played on 3x3 grid. The player is provided with 9 positive integers less than 100, and the objective is to select two subsets with the same sum from the set of 9 numbers. The game contains 250 levels with different ranges and a random generator for infinite replayability. Odd numbers, even numbers, prime numbers, numbers from 1 to 75, and multiples of 3 can be given as examples for the ranges. The game includes level packs from these ranges. Digits was created as an effort to use games as an educational tool and to fight the negative stigma surrounding games. Many students consider maths as boring and tedious, and this was an attempt to change it. Development of Two Digits started in January 2015 as a small hobby project. It eventually expanded into a bigger commercial project, and it was released for mobiles and desktops 4 months later. Two Digits is built around a somewhat complex mathematical concept that from any set of 9 different positive integers less than 100, two subsets with the same sum can be chosen. So as a consequence, regardless of the chosen numbers, any two digits level contains a solution. The random level generator is built around this idea. When it comes to the technical side, the game was built on Unity game engine using C# as the coding language. You can check out some screenshots. This is the random level generator. You can choose the range to generate a random level as shown. So, Two Digits aims to enhance the player's ability to spot patterns, to perform mental calculations, and to exploit mathematical shortcuts. To further enhance the ability of mathematical calculations, I have created the level such that the levels does not include simple solutions like A plus B equals C or A plus B equals C plus D, like 10 plus 20 equals 30, like solutions. Now, there are many mathematical shortcuts one can take to solve these levels. For example, one can keep track of the differences between red sum and green sum and make it equal to 0. And solve the puzzle. However, the player must memorize totals and differences regardless of the method used, so this enhances the mental math ability of the player. Moreover, the mobile version of Two Digits can be used to solve a couple of levels on the fly, so players can spare a few moments to improve their mathematical abilities. We have also added achievements to encourage the players to play the game. Two Digits was made available for Android via Google Play and for Windows, Mac, and Linux via Steam on March 22, 2015. The game is offered as a one-time purchase without ads or in-app purchases. The prices launch was $3 on Steam and $1 via Google Play. Steam price was later reduced to $2. As of October 2016, more than 27,000 copies of Two Digits has been activated throughout desktop and mobile platforms, with the majority of them completing all 250 levels. Two Digits was well received by both gamers and critics. The game maintains an 8 out of 10 rating on the Steam Store and 4 out of 5 rating on Google Play. Players have mentioned that the game is surprisingly fun for a number puzzle. Moreover, players have praised the challenge posed by the game, the inclusion of level sets with different ranges, the inclusion of random level generator, and the huge number of levels. The relatively low price compared to other titles has also made the game valuable, and Two Digits was also selected as a finalist for Emblem Award 2016. You can check out some reviews given by players.